The death toll in the tragic cracker explosion during Chandan Yatra in Puri rose to 6 after 2 more persons succumbed to their injuries on Friday. Several devotees had sustained burn injuries after crackers exploded during Chapa Khelo of the Trinity in Narendra Pond as part of Chandan Yatra in Puri on 29 May. 4 lakh rupees ex gratia has been announced for the next of kin of the deceased persons. At present, 24 patients are undergoing treatment in different hospitals of Odisha and the state government is monitoring the situation. The Odisha SRC office has informed that so far 5 sunstroke deaths have been confirmed, one each in Balasore, Dhenkanal, Mayurbhanj, Sonpur and Bolangir. While as many as 12 cases of sunstroke deaths have been alleged in Sundargarh and 6 in Jharsuguda. Post-mortem is being conducted to ascertain exact reason behind the deaths. The fourth and final phase of the crucial 2024 elections in Odisha will be held on Saturday, when 6 parliamentary segments and 42 assembly segments in Mayurbhanj, Balasore, Bhadrak, Jajpur, Kendrapada, Katak Rural, Jagtsingpur, Puri and Katak will go to polls. Adequate security arrangements have been made for the conduct of the polls in a free and fair manner. Around 36,000 manpower, including 126 companies of CAPF, 86 platoons of Odisha Armed Police and 20,500 civil police personnel will be deployed. EVM strong rooms at 13 locations have been established and are being guarded round the clock by CAPF and SAP in a two-tier security arrangement. And the Special Relief Commissioner on Friday issued an advisory for the people of Odisha to remain alert in view of the IMD's heatwave forecast. 19 stations in the state including Jharsuguda, Baragarh, Titlagarh, Angul have recorded highest day temperature above 40 degrees Celsius and the heatwave situation may continue for next 5 days. SRC has advised to take precautionary measures for hot weather while going outside during peak hours. People have been asked to avoid prolonged heat exposure. Wear lightweight and light-colored clothes. Drink ORS, homemade drinks like lassi, sugarcane juice, lemon water, and buttermilk to rehydrate body.